and the whole Mexican culture, what he brings to the table. He's a badass. I mean, I know firsthand. I know what that loss did to him mentally when he lost to Floyd. You know, he was fucked up for a minute behind that, and he got it together. But one thing I like about him, he's willing to fight anybody. He's willing to fight anybody. And he's gotten better with each and every fight. You notice that? He's gotten better with each and every fight. You know, and it's a lot has to do with his, he has some good trainers. They've done a good job with putting him in fights. You know, Golden Boy's done a good job with putting him in big fights. But he's delivering. He's delivering. He can fight his ass off. Again, you won't find me hating on none of these fighters. That's something I'm a fan of the sport, and I respect them all. I don't give a shit what company you with. I'm not in the business of going to try to steal somebody else's fighter. I respect the promoters and their situation. What they, you know, it was some comments about that somebody made something about Ryan Garcia coming to our fight. Some fucking what?
So how do you see the Jacobs fight, in your opinion?
It's a tough fight.
Yeah.
It's a tough fight. It's a tough fight. I'm gonna watch it. Tough fight.
Break it down for us, though. Who?
I can't break it down.
You don't think either or has the advantage style-wise, or?
Both are very good fighters. Mm-hmm. Both are very good fighters.
You think? I don't know. Give me a little bit more, like style-wise. Like you're familiar with Canelo's style. You're familiar with Danny's style. Like, I'm just trying to get like
kinda hard for me people's to break, perspective. It's kind of hard for me to break it down. Mm-hmm. I really have a personal opinion about it, which I'll keep to myself. I got a great deal of respect for both fighters. It'll be a good fight. Good fight.
Does it end in a decision, or do you think someone on either or?
I think the fight. It's a great fight. It's a great fight. I don't know how. I mean, I don't know how. It's a great fight.